Thank you, Senator Libous. I'm pleased to offer my strong support for the Public Assistance Integrity Act, which of course is sponsored by my colleague, Senator Tom Libous. You know, I co-sponsored this important legislation to prevent the misuse and abuse of taxpayers' dollars. You know, public assistance benefits are supposed to go towards food and other necessities to help families. It's not supposed to be misused to purchase alcohol, cigarettes, and lottery tickets, or to be withdrawn at ATMs at liquor store and strip clubs. That's welfare waste, fraud, and abuse, and it's wrong, and it must stop. You know, this legislation will do just that. It will help stop the abuse and the fraud of our welfare system. You know, the bill has died twice in the Assembly in the last two consecutive years, and it really does need to become law this year, as really just outlined by Senator Libous. The clock is ticking, and if New York doesn't comply, we're going to lose $122 million in federal temporary assistance. So the Assembly really must stop delaying and take action on this bill. You know, on a personal note, I can remember years in my own life, and probably every single person in this room can go back to a time that, you know, life was a little harder. And I remember working three jobs myself to support my two kids. And the idea that I was working as hard as I was working, the thought that others are abusing the system, is something that must stop. We have seen a person today in Sarah, that's the epitome of what these programs should do. They're just supposed to be a time in your life to help you get better. And I want to congratulate her on her tremendous success. Thank you, Senator Libous.
Thank you, Senator.